now. As you can see, there is a ton of debris on this roof from these large trees nearby. And that could cause a big problem because the roof won't shed water properly. So it's actually kind of hard to tell if there's any felt exposures. Usually we look between the shakes on the south side here, and you can see if those shakes are worn through from the sun or not. So I can't really determine that too easily from here. A couple other things I noticed. Besides the HVAC unit there that's got mastic on it, and it can potentially pass the leak. Got a vent here with no cap, so it's just going to allow water right into the home. Who knows how long. It's a damaged ridge cap. No collars on these pipes. And we buried the flashings, so any water that goes down